brothers don't do this, brothers don't do that. If you close your legs, quit dropping litters of kids like a bunch of unspaded Labrador retrievers.
Call us at 404-892-2703 on News and Talk 1380, WAOK.
Alicia, how you doing today?
Doing great, Dr. White. How are you doing?
Good.
Okay, but I left, even before this question came out, I left a comment on your Facebook page yesterday that sort of had to do with the issue of today. But I will say this, instead of, my point of view is this, instead of looking at the problem, I think we should be trying to find a solution. I think my opinion is that too many black men are men in age, but not in responsibility. That, and women have made it very easy for black men not to grow up, so to speak. Mm-hmm. I think we accept too many men who, for whatever reason, if they have kids, if they're not paying child support, or they're not being good fathers to their children, oh, it's that woman's fault. And oh, she done this. She just wants him back, blah, blah, blah. And whatever that man is saying about his ex, or whatever, his baby mama, his wife, whatever, we take a hook, line, and sinker and fall in with that foolishness, thereby creating a whole generation of people who refuse to grow up and become men, the head of the house, the head of the church, the head of everything that they're supposed to be. And I also think it's a generational problem.